Alright, hello everybody, and welcome to another video. This is going to be another one of the episodes of One of Those Days. So I've been having quite of a bad day in War Thunder. Well, this was yesterday. This is footage from yesterday. So let me go ahead and put it in super slow motion here to let me explain. Oh, of course, the replays are still a bit buggy and whatnot. As you can see, my tracks and wheels aren't moving to my tank, but I'm in the T-34. 57 mod 43 Russian premium tank, and I was driving with a friend, and it just seemed to be nothing but bad luck this match. Bad luck is in asshats and my own bad luck. So what's gonna happen is here is you're gonna wanna pay attention to the feed as I come around this corner. So I'm gonna speed it up a little bit. Okay, now back up to full speed, which seems like super fast. Now there is an enemy Panzer 3M, I believe, on the other side of this little hill here. I don't know if I can see him. Yeah, there he is. I don't know why I just pointed at the screen. You can see him sort of there, left to the rock side of the pole. He's shooting. But there's also a Panzer 4 there. So what I do is I call in artillery. So I've now called in artillery. I'm going to drop the speed down. You can see my artillery going off. I don't fire a single shot here, I don't think, because I'm trying to let my artillery do all the work. Well, you'd never guess what happens. Here comes a friendly IL-2. Look at the feed. Boom. Yeah, what happened is that IL-2 flew so low, shooting at the tanks I was firing at, that my artillery did damage to him, and he crashed, and it counted it against me. So I was fined 12,000 for doing nothing, basically. So we'll put it back up to full speed here. There's a ton of enemy tanks just all scattered around. I'm trying to back up to get out of line of fire from some of the tanks across the way there, but then he gets destroyed. And as you can see up there in the top left, Tim has crashed. He was the squad mate I was driving with in this game. And there's still a lot of people down there, but we almost have the bridge. So, or we're pushing across the bridge. I like how his tank tracks are moving, but mine aren't. The reason I'm not putting it at any higher speed is because the replay keeps crashing every time I go up too high. So this video file is probably going to be a lot bigger. So I'm checking to see if there's anybody up there. I always keep my gun turned that way most of the time when I drive across this bridge, just in case. And then I come across, and I'm like, okay, where are all the enemies? Oh, there's a T-34 up there. Okay. That must mean that this spot is safe, friendly. So I put it back up at full speed here. I'm not shooting at tanks across the way. Trying to. I don't think I had a clear visual on the guy, but until he popped out from around the corner. There we go. I just destroyed a Panzer IV. And now I'm going to move across the bridge, because there are enemies across the bridge, and there's currently a Panzer III over there. Okay, apparently it's loading. Hello? What has it done? It's loading. It's not doing anything. It's just stuck. Maybe if I stop it and let it load quick. Let me pause the recording. Oh, okay, we're back. And if it doesn't do that, because apparently the loading thing is actually a bug. Now I'm playing it from my view, as it was in the actual game. So there's a Panzer IIIM over there. Go ahead and put one into him. I don't think I... No, because he drives off down the hill, so I don't get a good shot at him. Now, I could have, but this guy rammed into me, which totally messed up my shot. Then he kept his back corner catches on me. And now it's loading again. For fuck's sake. Well, if Gaijin were to get their shit together and actually fix this stuff, then maybe I'd be able to show you the full game. From now on, I'm going to be recording all games that I play, ever in this game. To explain what happens in this replay is that guy right there. Okay, what just happened is there was a Panzer IIIM over there, and he was driving off the side. I had a perfect shot at the top of his turret, which would have knocked him out. But right when I was done reloading and ready to fire, this guy rammed into the side of me, which threw off my shot and made me hit the rock right to the left of me. So I'm kind of a little bit ticked off. Just a little bit. But I'm not going to take it out on him. Not at all, because I'm not a dick. So what I do is I start to drive forward, and as you saw, the back little section of his tank, the back left corner, got caught on my front track. And I didn't see that it was caught, but I knew I was stuck on something. And I kept driving forward. And then I saw, oh, I'm stuck on him. Okay, I'm pushing him. Sorry. So I move to the left and I scrape across the wall of the bridge, what wall there is. But Werther has this weird thing where right now there's this collision thing with tanks that if like your track gets stuck to someone else's track, it's going to stick, so you're gonna drag each other almost. So I drove by and I ended up dragging him all the way to his side. So sort of the direction that he is now. As you can see, he's sort of on his side. Horizontal to me, I mean. Well, I get past him and he's fully horizontal by then. And then he stops. And the Panzer III is driving out across that field over there. And I start putting shots into that Panzer III, trying to, waiting for the Panzer III to pop into where my gun depression can hit him. Once the Panzer III is right there, ready to pop in, my gun is pointed, and right before I have enough gun depression, right before the Panzer III drives right into my gun, boom. Your cannon barrel has been knocked out. Your turret traverse has been jammed. Your engine is now on fire. Crew knocked out. This guy over here was so pissed off that I bumped him a little bit, even after he slammed in my side, that he wanted to team kill me. I ignored it, used some extinguishers to get rid of the fire, and continued to try to shoot at the. Oh, wait, I can't. I don't have a cannon barrel. This made me extremely mad. And I just looked at him with the camera, but I never pointed my gun at him. And then I pulled back and started to drive off across the bridge. Oh, no, I've just been blown up because he shot me again. And you'd never guess what server I was playing on.
I think so.
He is still fucking shooting at me. And you want to know what I did?